2020 was the worst year for most of us. Pandemic spreading around the world, affecting a lot of people and a lot of businesses. It was hard to get back lalo na kung walang mga taong nakapaligid to support you. I was also affected by this pandemic, but I'm glad to found a community. A community who supports each other and encourages us to bounce back in these trying times. Mag-2 years na rin yung community and palaki ng palaki. That's why I created this video to show you how proud I am to be part of this community, and hopefully to encourage you to join us. Here's a glimpse of our community when we met for the first time.
So we're doing a different kind of vlog today. Makikipag-meet lang kami sa some members of the Passionate Creators. Kasama syempre yung founder ng Passionate Creators. Mamaya papakilala ko siya sa inyo. Bali yung Passionate Creators, ito yung community na nabuo namin during the pandemic. Madami na rin kaming members from different location, and hopefully makita rin namin sila soon, no, pag okay na yung lahat. So mamaya, there are from Cebu and from Cavite, mga taga Manila rin yung iba, mga taga Quezon City. Ilan lang rin namin kami magkikita kita ngayon dahil may gagawin kaming, ano ba yung gagawin namin? Remastering ang tawag, remastering of a song. Kasi last year, nung Christmas party namin last year, nag-compose yung mga singers ng Passionate Creators ng isang song. Pupunta kami mamaya sa isang studio, which is owned then by a Passionate Creator. Sobrang nakaka-excite din na ma-meet sila kasi iba sa kanila, hindi ko pa totally na-meet. Na-meet lang namin sila online, nag-meet lang kami online, pero dahil nga pandemic, ang hirap magkita-kita. Kahit konti lang muna kami ngayon na magkita-kita to remaster, especially yung mga singers ng Passionate Creators, sila yung mga makikita rin namin mamaya. Actually, naghihintay na nga rin sa akin si Louie, so see you guys later.
Yan. Hi guys!
Hi guys! Vlog.
Hi guys!
So,
hi
guys! Kasama ko na si Louie and si RX. Ayan, currently driving lang si Louie.
Hello! Ayan. What up? Hi, Latinators!
Papunta na kami sa Cloud Studio. Yes. Inaabangan na kami ng mga singers eh, kasi kakanta rin daw kami.
Oh, si, oh. Sila din yung pinaka, ano, magmumukha. Ano
sila din yung pinaka hihintay. Siya yung tipong parang ano, Leia Salonga.
Leia Salonga?
Pwede ba yan sila? Siya yung pinakahuling papasok.
Yung Cloud Studio, pagmamay-ari din ng isa sa mga members ng Passionate Creators.
Si James ba yan? Si James ba yan? James!
Si James nga!
James! Dito daw yung parking?
Umuulan
daw! I love your shirt, by the way!
Ay, thank you!
Dito, saan ka park?
Ayan, yung pick up na yan.
Okay, dyan ang harap ko.
Si James! Hi, Ian!
Thank you!
So, pwede mag-park!
Ang dami nag-vlog!
May singer na kami, guys.
Pwede mag-park.
May peso sa in dito? May pera ba dito?
Dito ba? Ito ba?
Ay, nako. Pakibalik nga sila.
Okay, balik ko sa Cartimal.
Wow!
Ang cool!
Hello!
Hi, James!
Hello!
Naka-live yung mga singers natin. Hi, Shane! Erwin!
Tagal
nyo kasi. Mga kumakanta pa sila. Mamaya, hintayin nyo, kumanta ako. Hoy! Sick discomfort! Shoutout sa iyo, si Yuri. This is the Cloud Studio. Bray, medyo na-disappoint ako, Bray.
Ha?
Medyo na-disappoint ako.
Bakit? Bago mo ibetawin yung joke mo.
Nasaan yung mga Cloud?
Balisin ko na ba? Balisin ko na headphones pa ako nakasasin.
Ganito pala yung jokes pag in person na.
Mas nakakatawa pag in person. Pero ito yung ano, yung may-ari ng Cloud Studio, and sabi ko nga na Brian is also part of the Passionate Creators. Brian.
Yo, hello.
Ano tong Cloud Studio? Ano yung meron dito?
Well, I'm coming from, of course, the similar badges with Passion Creators. Ang mission talaga ng Cloud Studio is to make content creation accessible and affordable for everyone, wow, wherever, whenever. Oh, yeah. Diba? Kasha Cloud Studio. Mm. And the good thing about Cloud Studio, if you are someone who wants to start creating, you will have access to people like land, di ba? Creatives na may mga kanya-kanyang specialization. Para, alam mo yun, ma-execute mo agad yung mga ideas mo.
So parang ano talaga, no? For content creators.
Oh, yeah. Creating content talaga. Kasi even before ma-conceptualize to, even before I went into PC, naisip ko na agad, bakit walang, di ba may streamer house?
Mm-hmm.
Pero bakit walang creator house?
Wow.
It's a lot easier when you're surrounded by like-minded people. But it's really easier to execute.
Ito ang host namin today. Thank you so much, Greg. Good to studio. Wait lang, gusto ko na i-share.
The beginnings.
Nasingit ako kasi nung pinipitch pa ito ni Greg, wala pa itong kalaman naman. Medyo tinuro niya kami via video, diba?
Via video.
Video. Tapos parang kami, oh my gosh, imagine niya na yun. Imagine niya, dito nalagay yung mga game, dito yung studio dito. Tapos ngayon nandito na. Alam mo yun, ang magical. Sobrang solid mo, Greg. Good job.
Pero guys, if you're tawag dito, aspiring content creator, di ba, na you want to create content, podcast, doing live streaming, Cloud Studio.
Let me be the one to break it up so you won't have to make excuses.
Ang hirap pala maging singer, no, guys.
Ayos lang naman, okay ka naman.
Pinagpapawisan ako eh, kahit malamig.
Nag-enjoy ka naman eh.
Oo, nag-enjoy ka naman.
Importante nag-enjoy tayo.
Yes.
Erwin, nag-enjoy ka ba, Erwin?
Super.
Ayan. Sorry, wala ata kasi sa tono yung gitara mo, Erwin eh. Kaya ano eh. Okay lang, next time tayo. Nagpagawa kasi kami guys ng ano, ng first merch namin for passionate creators. Mag-unbox kami.
Bakit ang dami?
30.
Ilan to?
Lima? Malaki kasi yung box eh.
Sana maganda.
Sa picture, paganda eh.
Yay! Yeah, hey.
Wala pala. Sabi ko sa inyo kanina, di ba, papakilala ko sa inyo, founder ng Passionate Creators. Hi, Louie!
Hello! Saan ako titingin dito?
Dito. Sinimulan ko tong vlog na to because of the Passionate Creators. Actually, dati pa ako nagbablog, pero because of the community na nabuo mo, na nabuo natin, na-encourage talaga yung mga creators to become passionate sa kanilang mga ginagawa. And gusto ko lang rin malaman kung paano or bakit ba nagsimula yung Passionate Creators.
Kasama ka rin dun eh, nung time na to, earlier yung March 20, 2020. So, nung time na yun, kakasimula na ng lockdown. And kami kasi nila, actually mas matagal na sila sa ano, gumagawa ng brand niya, personal, parang page para sa business, no? Before it was for insurance pa din. Pero that time, nung nag-start yun, marami na kasi nagtatanong kung like, how do you start a personal brand? Or how do I build my page online na matutulungan yung business ko? So it started off puro financial advisors no, lad. Ngayon na nga, parang gumawa ako ng group, walang plan at all. Literal, gumawa ako ng group kasi gusto ko efficient. Kasi parang pulit-pulit yung mga tanong, tapos sinasagot ko separately. Pero what if gawin mo ng guides? Parang gano'n. Facebook group siya, tapos mayroong free guides doon. Yung parang, para may modules, o ito, parang anong unang mong isipin. Yun. Parang, technically, tinanay ko lang i-organize for sa mga pinuturuan ko. And with the help of Vlad, Ben, and Franz, and Ian, naghingiran ako sa kanila, since matagal na rin sila gumagawa ng page, humingiran ako sa kanila ng mga, parang alam mo yun, baka pwede kayo magturo sa design, baka pwede kayo magturo sa writing ng content, kasi hindi ko naman yun forte. So, nagtapa ko, and sila din, really very willing to coach and help. Until yun, naging ganun yung culture, simula pa lang, very generous na yung mga tao, wala yung pabayad, like literal, wala kaming plano talagang maging parang profit-driving yung community. umabot na sa point na ngayon na kaya kami magbe-build ng business together kaya din kayo nag-isa vlog na to. Kasi gusto na enjoy namin siya, na gusto namin sustainable, na gusto namin gawin ang gawin to and mas ma-meet pa ng new people and all. So, when babalik ako na, in-ask niyo ako saan nag-start, but to start, literal, it's just to help that time. Pero it ended up, why do I keep on doing it? It's because of the connections, the people I meet. Ito, ako na, panood nga sa vlog. Saya. Saya mag-connect na pag nahanap mo yung thing na really makes you feel alive and then the people around you, they're alive din sa ginagawa nila. Pero, ano yan, sarap mong buhay.
Yeah.
Yeah, super thank you, lads and ladies.
Yes.
Watch out for more.
Yep, yep. Yun na rin, no? Parang iba rin talaga yung nabuong community ng passionate creators. So, hopefully, maka-join din kayo dito. Meron pang isa talaga na big announcement sa amin. So, internal muna to, pero we will be signing a contract. Abangan nyo kung ano yung mga mangyayari.
Yip!
Oh, thank you so much.
Nagsimula na
rin. Nagsimula sa magpirma.
Ang hirap nyo kami register.
Kayo. Siguro mga 5 years from now.
Sisimula na namin yung recording ng aming PC song.
Mag-record lang ng mga singers.
With the master.
Singers or yung audio?
Ang aming director.
Sun's up, it's come too soon. I woke up in this empty room,
doubting myself.
I know you can
feel afraid.
You just have to try. Together we grow, no one's alone. Believe in the gift only you can give. In BC, you are welcome home.
Stop catching butterflies, create a garden and attract it instead.
The key here is to know yourself and let others see the real you.
What BC wants for you is for you to set a trail and you blaze it.
People can have revelations just because you are sharing your message the way only you can.
Passionate Creators has become a family for me. Karamihan sa amin ngayon lang nagkita, but we felt na parang ang tagal-tagal na namin magkakakilala. May mga nabubuong business, bagong pagkakaibigan, bagong samahan. And we might still be in the pandemic right now, but I can say na since we started Passionate Creators, it's a brand new journey for all of us. If you're looking for a community who will help you light that fire in your heart, who will help you bounce back, we are happy to welcome you home. See you on the next video.